I don't want you guys to lose the passion for the training process of it because of the camera. Does that make sense? I want you to use the camera to your advantage.